after 28 years. It's gone.
Apparently, it's one of the worst in six, probably the worst in six decades.
This is a storm of absolutely historic destructive potential.